Well, a 12-year-old boy is among five youths charged over a high-speed car chase through Melbourne's west. Police had to use road spikes to end the dramatic pursuit. Maggie Rayworth has more.
An allegedly stolen car had just slammed into a tree before the five youths inside bolted, but police weren't far behind. Chaos unfolded at Truganina just before three this morning.
Five, six, seven police cars. I noticed a chopper. The more scariest part was when they jumped.
Bursting through shrubs, the group, aged between 12 and 18, hid at this Sedgefield Avenue property. Their attempts to escape police were short-lived. One by one, officers plucked the boys from the house. CCTV captured the moment the fugitives were handcuffed. Outside the property, neighbours watched as police took them in.
It is a shock, right in front of your house where the kids live.
They have arrested one of the guys on the street.
I got a bit scared.
The car was allegedly stolen from this Anytime Fitness Centre in Brunswick. The owners were able to track it using a device they had previously installed, so they immediately called police.
It is sad because, you know, I worked hard to save that money to be able to afford the car in general. And it's just something you don't really expect.
An 18-year-old man remains behind bars tonight, charged with theft of a motor vehicle and other driving-related matters. He will front court again on February 15. Four other boys were also charged. Maggie Rayworth, Nine News.